Right, the chicks are all secure. This is the worst part about setting up a chicken coop, is setting up the perimeter. And I just have hardware cloth that extends out about 2 feet, because most animals will go up to the edge and dig to try to get up and underneath, and the hardware cloth prevents them from doing that. Now this is night two for them, and they've already been using the ramp to go up inside, so I know they can do that.